Robert Schostak, chairman of the Michigan Republican Party. Good morning to you. And let me ask you what you make of this Michigan mischief vote. Rick Santorum reaching out to Democrats. Was it a little bit of a dirty trick? Could this have an impact on the results?
Well, it's highly unfortunate, to say the least. There's been shenanigans going on for the last 48, 72 hours. Clearly, the Democrats are concerned that our candidate can beat Barack Obama. So they're trying to, create some kind of uncertainty on who our nominee will be for Michigan.
But this robocall wasn't put up by the Democrats. It was put up by Rick Santorum.
It was put up by Rick Santorum, but appealing to Democrat union members. So, I mean, let's call it what it is.
Well, do you think it could make a difference? Do you think that there will be a large number of Democrats who turn out today?
I think there will be Democrats that will turn out, as they probably would have already. Chairman Brewer made the comment. Whether it will have an influential result, I tend to doubt it. Republicans, we have our values. We're going to be voting for our guy. They're going to be working hard to turn the vote out for their prospective candidate throughout all the congressional districts where we award delegates. And I really don't want to think that everyone needs to be concerned about the Democrats influencing the result. The best Republican will prevail. They'll win delegates. They'll get ready with momentum to go into Super Tuesday and take on Barack Obama.
There's no doubt that the Republicans have been moving to the right, talking about social issues, and polls seem to indicate that could be a problem in November. President Obama now has a double-digit lead over Mitt Romney and Rick Santorum. And among independents, and this is maybe the key poll here, Obama leads Romney by 22 points. Do you think that the Republicans have been making a mistake by not staying laser-focused on the economy?
In Michigan in particular, and I can speak to that the best, obviously, is the social issues in Michigan. We have a very vibrant coalition of social conservatives. One is judged by the values that they keep and how they live their lives, and that's as important to them as anything else. And at the end of the day, jobs and the economy are driving a lot of the vote and are driving people's passion. But as they decide on which candidate, they're looking at the total picture. And Rick Santorum has appealed to, that coalition.
Robert Schostak, you have a prediction? How close will it be?
It's going to be very close. I think it'll go late into the evening. We'll know our victor. But remember, because delegates get selected by congressional district, there'll be probably a good spread of delegates won around the state.
Mr. Schostak, thanks for coming on. It's good to see you.